subscribe to Mirza's Education and press on bell icon for every notification.
Hello everyone, this is MirzasEducation again here with a new concept of video. That is the fourth chapter of engineering graphic. That is development of surface and intersection of the solid. This chapter consists of these two topics. From each topic there is one question in your examination. Now first coming to the development of surfaces. Development of surface consists of four different topics. That is development of surface of prism, development of surface of pyramid, development of surface of cylinder, development of surface of cone. This four different method has four different problems, which is I am going to explain by step by step process. Right. The first question is development of surface of prism. The given data of that question is a hexagonal prism of side of base 20 mm and height 50 mm long, resting on HP with its rectangular face. A prism is resting on its base with HP. It is cut by 45 degrees to HP. This is the second part of the question. The first part is, first we have to draw a hexagonal prism. First of all, the second part is, it is cut by 45 degrees to HP. Angle with HP means above figure with changes. Next, passing through one of the top corner of prism. So let's draw first prism. Base, as base is resting on HP, so one of its base is on HP, right? Everything should be light, as I am using the blue sketch. Blue sketch indicates the light color. So here our prism is ready. A dash, B dash, F dash, C dash, D dash, D dash. Alright, here is our prism is ready. Everything should be aligned. First we have to draw a hexagon, then we have to draw the prism of height. This height is indicated as 50 and each side is indicated as 20 mm. Right. This is the first part of the question. Next, second part is, it is cut by 45 degrees to HP. Here is our prism is ready, means the first part is completed. Now the second part is, it is cut by 45 degrees to HP and passing through one of the top corner of the prism, means top corner, either you can take from here or here. The top corner is, it is making an angle of 45 degrees. So let's cut like this. Keep your protractor here, measure 45 degrees and keep angle of 45 degrees. Right. Before that, you have to draw a development of surface. How you can draw a development of surface means hexagon consists of 6 sides, means 20 into 6 equal to 120 mm. First, draw a line which is 120 mm. Okay. With the same height, make it like a rectangular box. Okay. Each side is 20 mm, means divide this 120 into 6 parts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Means A, B, C, D, E, F, and again A. Project it up to top end. Development of surface means it is nothing, just opening the surface of the each component. Right. This is here. Now project each point here. Everything should be light. I am using blue marker for light, means blue marker is like 2H pencil and red marker is like HB pencil. Indicate the points now. Point A here, A to A. Next on B it is on here. Next on C, point C is here. Next point D is here. Similarly repeat the points. Now indicate A, B, C, D, E, F, and A. Give this dash, 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 dash. Okay? Now join this with scale. Join these all parts with scale. And make these all portion in a dark way. That is the development of surface of prism when it is cut by 45 mm. Right? This is the development of surface of hexagonal prism when it is cut by 45 mm, 45 degrees from the top of the corner of prism. Right? Indicate the name here perfectly. Rectangular hexagonal prism. This is one of the problem. Don't copy from the board. Just focus what I have said here and try. Your question is development of surface of graphite. The question is given. Remember, given that I is a pentagonal prism of side of place 30 mm and height 70 mm long and resting on its base on HP. This is the first part of the question. Let's draw the first pentagonal graphite. Is given resting one of its base on HP. So this is the shape. Project it above. From center, its height is 70 mm. Diameter is 5 feet got a pentagonal pyramid. It is resting on its base on HP. One of its base is on HP. So indicate A dash, E dash, B dash, D dash, C dash. Right. This is our half problem is completed. Now the second portion. Now the second portion is it is cut by 55 mm to HP. First thing from the passing below the 20 mm below the apex. As you know, apex means from the top side, from top side you have to take 20 mm and indicate the other point and keep your protector and make an angle of 45 degrees and indicate this point 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, right? Now next thing is take C to O dash as your radius. And draw the line. This C to O or A to O is known as your slant height. By taking O as in the O to A dash as your diameter and take radius O to A dash as your radius O as center, make an arc which is incomplete arc, just make an arc. Now, it's one of the side is given here 30 mm. So, measure in your protector, in your divider 30 mm. Take radius of 30 mm. Radius 30 mm. And keep on point A, your divider, and keep an arc. From here to here, first point. Next, from here to here, second point. Here to here, third point. Fourth point. Fifth point. Indicate A dash, B dash, C dash, D dash, E dash, again A dash. From here, join direct to O. Next, from O, join all points. Right. As it is pentagonal prism, so its sides are in a straight way, it is not curved. So join this. Straight way, straight lines. Okay. Next is now measure the radius. A dash to 1 as radius, A as center, cut an arc. Similarly here, cut an arc. Next, E dash to 2 as radius, E as center, cut an arc. Similarly, B dash to 3 as radius, B as center, cut an arc. Next is C dash to 5 as radius, C as center, cut an arc. As it is a hexagonal pyramid, keep your scale here, straight join with each and every point. Same B to D dash, you will get 1 point here. Join every point and make this portion dark. As it is a rough figure, don't copy it. Just try in your notebooks by seeing the method. First you have to draw pentagon with the pyramid. Then you got by taking your slant head and taking the radius and dividing it into 30 mm by taking radius. Next joining them and drawing these lines as it is hexagon pentagon or pyramid. So next taking A of dash to 1 as a radius. Same similarly, cutting the arc and joining this. This is the one of the second method of development of surface. Indicate the name here. What is that? Pentagonal pyramid.